since we are installing king-size bricks, just for the sake of learning how to interlock your corners without the corner piece, one interlocks this way and the other one is going to be interlocking the opposite way. I put the whole piece, half. So you're gonna see the joint on this side and you're gonna see the joint on that side.